God will use people being against you to move you into your purpose. That's why you shouldn't take it personally. You need a Judas kiss to reach your destiny. You need people that try to throw you into the pit, discredit you, push you down, so you can take your throne.